subscribe button.
Hey, it's Spencer Paul, and on today's episode of Hot Button, we will be discussing which people prefer, rivers or lakes.
I prefer lakes.
And why is that?
I really like swimming, and I think they're warmer, and I also think that sometimes rivers look a little dirtier than lakes.
I find rivers are really cold.
How about yourself?
I'll take the river.
Why is that?
Just because they're local, easy to get to.
Would you prefer rivers or lakes?
I like both. I like to be around water. I find it calming me down and just nice.
Mostly sit there and watch life go by on the river. There's so many people that use the river here, so it's just fun to sit and watch what everybody's doing.
I love the river and that it's central, but I love the lakes. It's calmer, more fun.
Which do you prefer, rivers or lakes?
I prefer lakes, but we're only 20 minutes away. I think we're really lucky to have even a river coming through Kamloops, and then we can drive 20 minutes out for any lakes that we want to get to, Paul Lake, McConnell, Lac Lejeune.
Which do you prefer, rivers or lakes?
Lakes. Definitely lakes. I think it's safer for my kids.
My kid?
rivers have the current, freaks me out a little bit, you know. Just lakes are more appropriate for younger children, and that's kind of where I'm at right now. Yeah.
Lakes. We do the family kayaking, so it's easier just to be on the lake than on any flowing motion of water, where your kids end up 2 miles downstream and you gotta drag them back up.
Which do you prefer?
For me, being having a history in the outdoors and loving the outdoors, I love fishing in the lakes.
I think the river serves its purpose for a day-to-day basis, but I mean, it's always nice to kind of jet out to the Shuswap, which is less than an hour away anyways. So I think the lake stands out more, but the river's definitely more of a day-to-day activity.
I prefer the river. It's easier to get to. You can be on it quicker, and then you can just scoot down and enjoy the rest of your day in the sun.